Hello everyone. Today we'll be learning a very simple method of checking the PDFs. I had already shared a few methods earlier in my previous videos, the PDF element for checking the PDFs in the mobile and PDF Acrobat DC reader in the laptop. Now again, I'll be telling a very easy app wherein you don't need any downloading of the PDFs. You can directly check them. Now, let us say, for example, if I want to check this PDF, so I just open it and I go on to open with. Now, here I should have DocHub. If it is not there, then in that case, you'll go on here, connect more apps, and you'll search for more apps here, and you'll type here DocHub. Enter and search for it. If in case it is not here, then you're going to just click on this plus button and it's going to get connected. Yes, it will ask for some permissions, so you'll have to agree to them, allow them, because it's a very safe app and it is going to be done. So you just need to remember the name DocHub Edit and Sign PDF Documents. That is what is important. Once you start using it, I'm so sure that you will not use any other app that you've been using, because it's such a simple app, it goes so smooth and the checking becomes much easier using it. Now just see in the down left corner what is written. It's written that DocHub PDF Sign and Edit has been connected. Means that the work is done. Now it's a very easy to use app and it takes us very less time to check the work. We don't need to download the PDFs. We can check the PDF and the images both with the same tool. So let me show it to you. Once we have got all the PDFs and we'll be getting the access, the link for the drive. Now, supposing this is the link that I have obtained. I click on this and I go on to the folder. And in this folder, I have got all the PDFs that I need to check. So now, supposing I want to check this child's work. So I click on it. After clicking on this PDF, just have a look here on the top. It's written open with. So this is important for you to know. So this open with, after you click that, you will get the option of opening it with DocHub PDF Sign and Edit Annotator, and you're going to open it with it. Now this will take just a few seconds to open. You can see it's already opening. See, it has opened now. Once this opens, there are so many options that I have. I can highlight the work. I can see here. If I highlight the work, then in that case, whatever portion I want to highlight, it's going to be highlighted and I can just write my remarks over here. Otherwise, if I don't want to do that, what I need here is right now to use the freehand tool wherein I can simply check my work. So I click on this. Now the color that arises automatically is the red color. So I click on this, I can select the color that I want. Whatever color I want to choose, I may choose. Now supposing I want red color, so I'll just take in this red color and I'll start checking the work. So this is correct, this is correct. I let me go down and check the work. So this question was of 2 marks. This is correct and I can award the 2 marks over here. Let me go on to the next question. The third question, this is correct. The number of, this is correct. This is also correct. So again, this was of 3 marks. I can give 3 marks over here. Let me go down here now again. This is correct. This is correct. I want to find out the value of AN. This is what was to be proved. So again, this is correct. So I can give here 4 marks. This is also done correctly. Now, let us suppose there's some mistake. Let's say there's a mistake in what has been evaluated, -2B/2 and -2A/2. So I encircle it and I give lesser marks here. After 4, I can give 3 marks over here. And let me go down. The first question was of 2 marks. This is correct. So I can give 2 marks over here. So how many marks the child has got? Let me see. So the child gets 14 marks. 14 out of 15. So I can give a good over here. Good, I can sign it and the checking work is done. Now to share with it, there are various options are there. Either I just go on here, download and export, or I can simply click on this arrow. The moment I click on this, it will take me here and I click on download to the computer and it is going to be downloaded. You see it's being downloaded here. If I check it from my downloads, this file is going to be saved over here and I can mail it to the student, or what I can do is I can share it through my Teams, or I can share it to any other app I want to, as whatever my school policy is. So this is how you're going to check the work. I hope checking will not be a difficult thing using this tool. Thank you so much.